What up? It's the Built to Angeleno coming to you from an unspecified location in the central part of Los Angeles. As you may or may not know, this is the first anniversary of the Militant Angeleno's vlog, the greatest vlog in the history of Los Angeles. But first of all, the Militant would like to introduce a brand new section of the Militant Angeleno's Vlogstyle. It's called Militant Mailbag. The first letter comes from... Billy C. from Silver Lake. Thank you, Billy C., and thank you for spelling Silver Lake as two words, not one. Billy C. asks...
Hey there, Militant Angeleno. I've been reading your awesome blog lately, and I may or may not have been thinking about getting into blogging myself, but it seems like it takes an awful lot of work and an awful lot of time. I'm wondering what the process is. How do you go from start to finish with a blog post? See ya!
Well, Billy, it may or may not be a complex process. The Militant does not want to give away his trade secrets, but since we're celebrating the first anniversary, this is the first time you'll get to see what the Militant looks like. What the hey? Anyway, the protocol varies from subject to subject, but it usually goes like this. This is how we do it. At any given time, the Militant's various operatives roam the city. The Militant receives a text message alerting him of one of the operatives' reports. Those panel covers at the base of the city's light poles? The ones held in by just one screw? The Militant is so fair! Next, and this is the fun part, the Militant rides on over to the location, usually a bike. Then he takes a picture with his Militant cam. He rides back to his compound, contemplating the social ramifications of his subject. Then he conducts hours upon hours of Militant research. Next, he types up his blog post title, usually containing 80s music or internet pop culture references. And finally, he uploads his pictures and types in his post. Voila! Instant militancy! Well, Billy, that may or may not be it. But unlike the Militant, you probably don't have to contend with constant attacks from your enemies from the East Coast hegemony. Anyways, good luck on your own blog, and always remember, stay away from hipster crap. Echo Park is not the East Side. Los Angeles looks much different from a bike. And chicks dig the third person. It makes you seem less self-centered. Well, that's it. This Militant is out of here.
Militant!